get to change a person's life. But that's all in a day's work here at the iCord Clinic at the Blessed and Spinal Cord Center. Hi, I'm Viviana.
Hi, I'm Antoinette.
Nice to meet you, Antoinette. So what do you do here?
We do spinal cord injury research.
Research, so you're a researcher.
I'm a researcher, I'm a postdoctoral fellow. Mm-hmm. And I do mostly research, and I do a little bit of other activities such as teaching and mentoring students.
Okay, so if I broke my back and had an injury, I'd come see you?
Yes, at some point.
Yeah.
So why don't I take you around?
Sure, sounds good. Let's go. Thanks.
You know when you find the right career is when you wake up in the morning and you want to go into work, and you keep wanting to do the things that you're doing. So this is the Rehabilitation Research Lab, and you can see around here we have several computers and some cameras that see infrared light. So I started up as a physical therapist with the end goal of wanting to help people. And I started to see that some treatments worked for patients and it didn't work for others. And when I started to feel like I could be more effective doing research, then that led me to where I am now. So this is actually, it is a regular treadmill, but it's special in that it's wider. What we use it for is so we can do tests on different types of wheelchairs. A person who wants to work at iCord and to do rehabilitation research should be an independent learner. Have some enthusiasm for the topic, definitely, because that's what drives us every day. Skills that you can take away from being a researcher can help you in any aspect of life because you learn how to solve problems. I'm gonna introduce you to our friend Oskar.
Oskar.
He's a nice model for our spine.
Hi guys.
What's something surprising that most people wouldn't know about spinal cord injuries?
A lot of people think after spinal cord injury, you're pretty much gonna be paralyzed. There's actually a lot of people with spinal cord injury that can walk. So one of my goals as a researcher now is trying to find ways to rehabilitate people with spinal cord injury so that they can learn to walk again.
So what's a day in the life of your job?
So some days I'm in the lab and I'm collecting data. Mm-hmm. And in other days I'm writing up my research results so I can present it to people. And other days I'm actually presenting it to people at conferences all over the world. As researchers, we get to learn something that nobody else has ever known before. And that's really exciting. This is motion capture. Mm-hmm. And it's a biomechanical analysis of somebody walking. Yeah, okay. So this is a way for us to quantify how a person walks and how they move. Well, a job like this can take you down many avenues. So you can work in academia, you can work at a university, or you could work for a company and help them do research. There's also several government jobs that require researchers too. If what you enjoy doing is finding any question that you want to answer and try and find ways to answer it, then this is the job for you.
Gotcha.
The reason I got interested in research is because I wanted to figure out what's the best way to treat people, and let's find some sound scientific basis for the way that we're treating people so that we can be more effective. Over here we have the locomat, which is the robotic exoskeleton. If they need help with walking, this robot can actually help their legs move through the motions of walking.
Oh, wow.
We're gonna have somebody actually go in the locomat today.
Nice.
So if you could help me, Mustafa, can you stand up? So we're gonna put this harness around him.
Okay.
And if Viviana, you can just clasp it in the front.
Sure.
And then this is gonna help him so he doesn't have to bear the weight of his body.
I think I got it.
All right.
There we go.
The most rewarding part of my job is knowing that the research that we are doing is actually gonna help many people in the future with spinal cord injury. I just happen to be, you know, working with a bunch of cool biomechanics toys. I get to have a different day every day. That to me, I'm successful.
I'm Viviana, reminding you that this career could be yours. See you next time.